The first stop on our learning journey is in front of our computer. Every application we use on a computer, game console, tablet, phone, or other device is a program written by a software developer or team of developers. Applications for work, like Google Workspace, Microsoft 365, Zoom, and Slack. Applications for fun, like Stardew Valley or Minecraft or an online pet cafe. Social applications, Twitter, Twitch, and TikTok. And of course, shopping, like Amazon and Etsy. But how do you get from that great idea to a program that someone else can use? Imagine I invited you to my pet cafe and asked you to make coffee with this thing. Would you know where to start? Step-by-step instructions would make it much easier. To get a sense of what programming is, let's start with a mechanical example. Let's say we invent a new vacuuming robot and tell it, vacuum the floor. But the robot doesn't understand that task. We need to break the task down to instructions it does understand, like this. Go forward. If you run into something, turn around, move slightly to the right. Repeat until the whole room is vacuumed. As you might guess, the actual instructions for a vacuuming robot are a bit more complex, but this provides an idea of what programming is all about. Programming is taking a task that we want a computer to do and breaking it down into simple instructions that the computer can understand. Mmm, tasty! The classic first program for new developers is Hello World. These instructions define the set of steps the computer follows to complete the required task. Ask for the person's name and age. Use the age to determine the appropriate form of hello, and then display that message. We define these instructions using code, which is sometimes referred to as source code because it is the source of our programming instructions. We'll cover more about code later in this course. Code is meant to be read by humans. For the computer to understand our code, we often use tools to convert it to machine code that the computer understands. We'll also talk more about that later. So, programming is breaking a task down into simple instructions that the computer can understand. Regardless of the complexity of the program, as straightforward as Hello World, or as intricate as an online game, the approach we use to build the program is the same. Break each feature into a set of tasks, break each task into a set of instructions, write those instructions as code. A program, also called an application, or just app, is the resulting set of instructions the computer can follow to perform a specific task or set of tasks. Now let's write our first program.